This next song's called Stand in the Fire.